WKRG celebrates Day of Caring. The News 5 crew put together little libraries and read to kids of the Boys and Girls Club in Mobile and Pensacola. A rewarding day helping out our communities. Log on to find out how you can get involved today.